It's the Z scale and N scale trains in the Christmas tree. May have went a little overboard with the height of the mountain. This is the Z scale. Got a piece of plastic there. It wants to fall off sometimes. Then I got the thin scale. Definitely need to trim this mountain. Got a little crazy, I guess. There's somebody leaning over. I painted the cars on this set. They look more like my 1935 YNL set. Not making it up the hill over there. Back to the Z scale. Wish I had more houses. That's it.